First of all, we would like to thank you very much for your being in this interview. We would like to know the WACO and the AMICO meeting is held now in Manila. Will you please tell us your opinion on how to fight against communism and maintain peace in the whole world?
Only the democracy and the anti-communist path, one way to fight against communism. Fighting the battle camp. It's only the way. And to have a real peace in the whole world, it's necessary exterminating all these terrible systems. If we want to have peace in the whole in the world, we need to fight very hard against them and exterminating them. Of the contrary, the communism exterminates all of us, all the free world.
Will you please comment on the Nixon planning trip to communist China mainland before May 1972?
Let me use my interpretation. Yo creo que en estos momentos se está reeditando la vieja política, la funesta política de Chamberlain.
He thinks that in this instance about this projected trip of visit of President Nixon to Beijing, that it is a reenacting of the same political policy as Chamberlain.
Que fue tan funesta para los vecinos del mundo en aquella oportunidad, ¿no?
That was very forceful in its significance to the free world.
And yo creo que no se debe de estar jugando ping pong con los enemigos.
It's not right to be playing ping pong with the enemies. But the ping pong must be played, it should be played with the allies, with the people, decent people who know the rules and play according to the rules of the game. He sincerely hopes that this false step, in her opinion, is a false step, of trying to negotiate with the king will not lead to more disastrous results.
Pero quiero aprovechar esta oportunidad para decirle a los chinos anticomunistas, al pueblo de Formosa, que si tienen que luchar solos, que luchen solos, pero que no pierdan la libertad, que no pierdan su territorio, que no se dejen estrangular con la colaboración de los supuestos aliados, que no se dejen estrangular por el enemigo comunista.
He has a very special message for the three Chinese. He hopes that they will not be led to enter into negotiations with the enemy in order to improve the situation. That's what they want. What he thinks is that they should remain firm in their convictions of freedom and they should not play or negotiate with the enemy. As he said formerly, not at this instance, for her, the only way to finish up with communism is to exterminate them all.
We would like to know if you have any plans to pay a visit to Taiwan, Taipei, Republic of China.
It's an honor for me. I received some invitation to go there to Taipei. I want to tell all of the people of Taipei that I am in their side, and they can order me what they want.
Thank you very much for the.